nothing else matters to me right now except that baby, that God heals that baby.
In the last days, critical times, hard to deal with, will be here. For men will be lovers of themselves, lovers of money, self-assuming, haughty, blasphemers, disobedient to parents, disloyal, having no natural affection. This would happen is something that came out of no natural affection, because it's not normal for somebody to just come down the street and just let off and start blasting without considering all the people that are in your midst.
It's very important for the community to come together to see the pain that the community is feeling under. But after we said a prayer and put ourselves in and then know that the God is here with us to help us to solve that, we now need to plan and come together. And the community is going to have to come and work diligently with the police and all other agencies to address this pandemic of illness that we're suffering from here in the city of Wilmington.
All the good people in the city are tired of it, and they're outraged. We do have leads on who did the shooting. We do have leads on who was involved in this. And we're going to bring them to justice as quick as possible. We're praying for that child today. And that's what we're doing today for this. But I guarantee you, we will have that person in custody very shortly.
This is a terribly sad day for all of us. But what brings us together is, so sadly, we're thinking about what's wrong with our community. And that's what everybody's talking about. But if you look around here, there is so much that's right with our community. And in the face of some of these incidents that are so dispiriting to all of us, our view is we want to build our city. We want to build our communities. We want to strengthen our neighbors. We want to be positive. And that's what I ask you to do. There is a child struggling to live. And we have to use this blessed child of ours to remind us of how important coming together and building our community is. We have our police officers here who care as deeply for those who are victims as anybody I know. People who come out every single day and put themselves in harm's way because they feel deeply in this calling. And I just implore all of us to think about what's really good in our community and try to build on a deeply terrible tragedy